Hey, Tyson.
How are you guys doing? By the way, look at that Union Pacific shot right there. It's kind of like, you know, the scene we see with John's car as he's pulling out of the parking lot.
Works done?
That's right.
Smoke.
11:01.
Cops are sitting outside the station waiting for you. All right, let's take a look at weather affecting you. Breezy for today. Winds picking up out of the south, 20 to 25 miles per hour, gusting higher than that. Temperatures will also be warming up, not only today, but as we go towards the middle part of the week. And let's go ahead and jump ahead to the weekend forecast. Big holiday weekend coming up, Saturday, Sunday into Memorial Day. Temperatures basically in the mid-80s. I think what sets up is a better and improving chance for rain and thunderstorms Saturday morning, maybe into Saturday afternoon. From Saturday afternoon through Saturday night, and pretty much all the way through Sunday evening, I think we dry out. And there's a small chance of a few scattered storms Sunday evening and Sunday night, and again on Memorial Day. So not a washout, but certainly have those shower and thunderstorm chances in the picture. Pollen count looks like this. Trees, weeds, grasses, all on the low side. Birch, pine, cottonwood, the issues surrounding trees. But again, the numbers coming in on the low scale for the morning period. 57, Columbus, 60, Fremont, 61 here in the Omaha Metro. Basically 50s and 60s across our viewing area. 61 degrees, again, that's the story at Epley. Partly cloudy skies, south, southeast winds, 7 miles per hour. You know, wind's not a factor as of right now, but we'll see those winds pick up late morning and especially as we approach the noon hour. A few showers trying to develop out towards our west, especially west and northwest of the Omaha Metro. Let's go ahead and zoom in on this product here. I'll step to this side and show you the areas like Columbus, west of Norfolk, not really quite yet into our coverage area. We could see maybe a few sprinkles south of Columbus, too. A lot of what you see showing up around Lincoln right here, not making it to the ground. I think we'll stay dry here in the Omaha Metro, but some sprinkles west of here can't be ruled out for the morning forecast. And speaking of your bus stop forecast around the Omaha Metro, partly cloudy skies, not mostly clear. Partly cloudy is probably a better way to describe 7 a.m. 58 degrees, maybe some sprinkles in our western viewing counties. Otherwise, partly cloudy and breezy by 3 p.m. with an air temperature near 80 degrees. So there it is. That's some cloud cover sticking around through the noon hour. Your noon temperatures in the mid to upper 70s across our viewing area. Moving on from 12 to 5 o'clock this evening, partly cloudy skies. Your 5 p.m. drive home commute temperatures basically in the mid to lower 80s with south winds gusting to 30 miles per hour. And from 5 to 10 o'clock tonight, again, I think partly cloudy skies are in store across our county area with temperatures in the lower 70s to upper 60s across western portions of Iowa. For today, 82 degrees, partly cloudy, sustained winds at 20 to 25 miles per hour, gusting near 30 miles per hour. Our next chance for showers and thunderstorms arrives overnight Wednesday in the metro, although Wednesday evening that could set up just west of here. And then again, Thursday evening, Thursday night into Friday, and there's that weekend. Not a washout, but again, thunderstorm potential certainly there.